So we are playing against Fiora. Let's focus on her for now. We were so unlucky to have a Violet here. Okay, let's take this. Oh my god, I missed. We took the creeps, it was worth it. Doesn't matter that we missed here. Let's have fun. I'm going to have fun destroying this Fiora. And the problem is that she's going to suffer for the last game. I'm really not that that happy that I'm doing that. Wait, did I just lose the creep? Oh my god. Okay, never mind. Let's start poking her. Playing with? Okay, Conqueror. Even better. Poke her a little. Should we let Sako to come to our lane and try to do anything? Okay, it's worded as you may notice. Lost this. You don't understand that they are baiting you. Every single time the same thing. They are baiting him. And they almost kill him, of course. Okay, let's take this. Let's put a ward around. Oh, Nunu is mid. Let's start. Let them start their feed. Oh, we lost this. Nunu is going bot side, so we are safe now from ganks. Let's play a little more aggressive then. Like this. Let's force her to take damage from the creeps. No matter how strong you are, if they... Oh my god, they're managing to die solo. Should we try to kill her? Like this. Okay, we don't have enough mana now. So we need to take... He sure is playing aggressive. Okay, let's take this as well. She has her this, so she can easily dodge our stun. That's a problem. We could easily keep her here, but we just need to go get our Dorans now. Let's go back. We are going to sell the pot. Sako, focus your health mid and bot only. Okay, so we are going to sell this and get our Dorans. We don't need pot. He won't be able to kill us anytime. So let's get started. I'm really curious to see what this Sako will do in this game. Most of the junglers are pretty much useless. And I don't know why you are picking to play jungle when you can't go play support, for example. And they are just letting his team to suffer 1v2. I can handle them, but for sure my team can play 1v2. That's the problem. Okay, we can hit this. Perfect. We are not level 6. And she's. We're going to last hit all that creeps. Now we are ready. So let's start with the poke. Like this. We are going to start the fight with W. And then Q. You are going to see what I mean. Or that. Or you can do that. I wanted to start with W and then Q, but I saw her get hit by my Q there. So it was a free kill, I couldn't resist. just to go all in there. Okay, take everything. Don't have enough gold to go back, but we don't have our plus right now. We need to clear the next wave as well. Nunu is sitting mid and you are not doing anything. So, Nunu will come here. Let's use our Q to clear the wave. Like this. And then run. Let her take all the damage from the creeps. We are ready. We are ready to get our revolver. We could kill her here. We could kill her easily. Because she didn't have vision, but I want to play safer. I don't want to play so aggressive. Because we don't know what these guys will do in this game. So we need to play as good as we can. This means not even a kill for Fiora. If they need to feed, at least let's not feed them with them. Of course we'll never feed, but never mind. Okay, let's one shot here now. I don't think she put a ward here, so we are going to one shot here like this now. This. Okay. Perfect. So our team is feeding as always. Let's hope they will stop soon. Taco is dead. 3 death bot, 1. My god. That was very interesting. Oh, they managed to die as well. Thanks for the follow, my friend. Ah, I lost the tank. Okay, let's go back and get our penetration boots. And then move back to the lane to kill Herons again. Oh, they lost the first tower. So fast. So fast, so good. Taco, you are not focusing your health anywhere. At least here at the focusing on farm. It's something. If you can't do anything against your mid laner, at least focus on farm. Thank you, this guy. Go in front of him. It just. Oh my god. I was looking mid and almost died. I'm super bad. But okay. So now she don't have her ult mid. So we can just farm here. Let's go inside here and kill her now. That was interesting. Let's see, where is Fiora? She don't have her flash. Her ult mid. So we can one shot here probably. No, we can't. We can one shot here like this. But we are going to one shot here right now. I don't think she will continue here. Okay. Let's find her. Somewhere. Oh my god, she took the damage. She took the damage but managed to finish the recall. Oh my. Oh my, that wasn't. Okay, everyone is dead. Or not. Let's take this. Four mana. To last hit it with my ultimate. So luck. So much luck here. I miscalculated this. So I can't go back. I need to stay here. And clear this. Like this. Okay. Perfect. We got our ultimate and ignite soon, so we are going to be okay. As long as we hit. As long as we hit our Q, everything will end for her. So we don't have enough mana for the full combo, but we have enough. That was so bad from me. That was so bad from me, guys. I'm just watching them and I don't know, getting tilted, I guess. That was super bad. Don't worry about me. Kyora got her teleport. Come here. Come here, Sako. No F. This should be a free kill. Let's see. Amazing. Really. That was amazing. Let's go bot. Let's go back. They took the tower, so they will come here. I don't have my flash, so they should focus on my lane, for sure. They are not that much ahead from Fiora now. Okay. That was enough. Yeah, Nunu is coming here. I was sure about that. Go bot. Nunu is here. That's even better for us. Don't have enough mana for a full combo, but we can do this. We can do this. Same that we don't have enough mana to kill him. Otherwise, it would be fun. Never mind. Let's clear here. We kill Fjord at least. So it's something. We couldn't kill Nunu. Clear bot and swap with me. It's 0-3, I guess they can handle her. Clear bot, okay. This is going to be very interesting. Sako stay topside, go Herald as well. Get them come back to the game. 4-3. Not so bad, I guess. So Ryze will come here and bot. Oh, perfect. Ryze will come here, so we're going to kill him. He's full pushing, of course. Like every other Ryze player. Oh wait. Hello there! And goodbye. And goodbye. Okay, you are dead. This means our one problem is dead. Let's kill the rest four. I need to get myself to get the game. You need to stop playing Sako, I guess. Let's go here. Let's go help them. Oh, perfect. Not so perfect. Geralt. Geralt now. I'm really curious to see how they will lose this game. Are you curious as well? What are you doing here, Nami? They might not be able to hit you right, but I can do that just fine. That was interesting. I missed my Q there. I hit him. Oh my god. Didn't expect this. I can kill him with my proto belt, I guess. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? To kill me? Are you crazy, guys? You are not even close. You are not even close on killing me. Let's take this. And regen some of our HP back. Before we die from this. Okay, perfect. Let's go top now. What are they even expect? This Fiora Sur is tilted right now. I couldn't kill it. Group Drake with me. We can't go back. Here they are not even going to the Drake. That's so interesting. So we are going to wait for Fiora here. And we are going to kill her, of course. Let's have fun. Take it and run. Good job. Let's go back. Or not. We can't kill her right now. She is going to be from this spot. It's going to be interesting. Okay. They managed to die solo. That's right, guys. You are the best. They managed to die solo there. Okay, let's take the Areco and go mid to kill the all four of them. All or five. Okay, let's kill the mid. Don't tell me she's going there. Ah, that was so close. That was so close. Okay, all of them are here. Come and dive here if you want to kill me. Okay, they're doing the mistake to stay in my lane. This will mean their death. Couldn't do that. Oh my god, they're managing to die there. And all that cause I died. That was interesting. I didn't hit my ultimate there. That was super bad. Quite bad. They probably both dead there. Okay. At least it was worth of my death, not worth from there that she died with her ultimate on. Go Drake, focus on objective. So I wanted to ulti on Nunu and then go away, but I managed to not do my ultimate and just go with plus away. That was super bad. One misplay from me, and this almost cost us our game. And when I mean my our game, I'm totally mean this. Let me stack it. I do a free stack in it. They really don't read chat. Okay, let's stay around here. Go bot. We're going to wait here. From someone to come. We don't have our ultimate. Okay, this one is good enough. Don't tell me they are going mid. Okay, double kill, guys. Are you ready? Wait a sec. Where are you going? Where are you going? Ryze, you were solo there if you noticed. Time for double kill. Oh my god, they left me. What are these guys doing? What are these guys doing, guys? This is getting interesting. Did they just let me to die? Did they just let me to die there 2v3? Two of them were dead, one top. My god. And of course she's dead. This is getting interesting. So this is how they will manage to lose the game. They will just let their carry to die first. My. They are going for Baron. They are already at Baron. This was a bad decision. We don't have our don't have my. Let's see, okay. I hit something, but they weren't fast enough. I don't understand why Sako didn't go in the pit. I'm pretty sure he was around me, so we reached at the same time. Let's go here. We don't know if they got wards around. Interesting. Once again. Same thing again and again. So, who died mid? Our 7 death Israel. Dev mid and wait for me. Let's sell this. Or should we sell the Dark Seed? Don't. Take them out! They decide to fight here. This is a good decision. So let's sell this. Don't tell me they will manage to lose the inhibitor. Yeah, they will do just that. Almost. Every one of them are dead. Oh my god, this is how they will lose the game, guys. This is how. If you don't know, you just need to let them feed and you are going to lose. You should learn to position first before talk to me. And we have a lot of damage, we don't need your damage. Let's see who will do the damage. The 3-5 jungler, the 3-4 mid, the 5-8 ADC, I guess. This will do the damage for me. You throw 2 fights. That was interesting. Okay, let's win them the game, cause I'm really curious to see what they will do. I throw them 2 fights, guys. Oh my god. I throw them 2 fights. I got 3 times their bot lane like this. 3 times in a row. And they... Why are they talking about me? Are they mad? This is not normal. They got problems. Okay, never mind, let's take this. Let's take the tower. Why I need to carry these guys? They are not even worth Good thing that they didn't even go back. Go back. That run. Sako did a good job here. At last. He will die. For sure. Yeah, he will die. At least they got them. It's something. We got the inhibitor, so it's worth. But we are going to lose this. Don't tell me they are going mid. They're playing really good. Don't go there. Just hit this and run. You can kill the support. Or not. Okay, at least they stall time for me to respawn. Can I kill this... this Ryze? No. He's not coming here, that's for sure. So, we lost the Drake. It's okay, we can do something about this. Let's damage them a little. Don't tell me Kai'Sa will come here. Okay, let's take this. And let's go bot. I don't know why they are going bot. So, we did 4 mistakes in this game. Let's fight them. Oh, I saw Nunu, but I guess he wasn't there. Perfect. Let's just go a little back. Oh my god, I ulted the creep, but it still worked. Because I had movement speed bonus. Oh wait. Let's kill this guy. Go mid. Let's go mid now. So even if we hit the creep, it was still worth because we got the Nimbus Clock movement speed bonus. So we reach really fast. Let's see. They are going to get rewarded for sure. Let's tank some of the damage. Normally, we are going to be okay. Okay, perfect. I just need to do that. Oh my god. If we don't end it, we are going to lose. Okay, you will play doll. For 2 seconds, I couldn't kill Fiora back there. It was so interesting. Let's see. Of course, I'm not going to honor any of these guys. You will play Dol Gulakaman at your next games. S. Let's see why. We don't need your damage. We are doing enough damage, guys. They are doing enough damage. Especially this one. This one doing enough damage to carry the game. Don't worry. Also, we don't have a front line. What are they even saying in this game? I'm going to have so much fun reporting them.